7th Awakening. Garindar Module Maintenance. Scheduled maintenance for Sector 2A. Garindar module engaged. Reset required. Collect power source to complete protocol. Garindar module awaiting reset. Please find and collect power source. Module reset. Resuming primary mission. Please return to stasis cell. Please collect power sources for module repairs. Module repairs completed. Resuming primary mission. Please return to stasis cell. Awakening. Corrupted mission parameters. Alert. Potential corruption of mission parameters. Attempting system purge.
Override system, rewriting mission parameters. Hurry, we are on borrowed time. You have to enter Hope's Matrix and find the core. We are all counting on you.
Unauthorized access to Sector 2A detected. Cease function immediately and return to stasis cell.
Do not listen to her. You must act now. Find the core immediately. Hello? Hello? Ah, good. You're awake. You have to get started. Hope is still trying to make sense of the crash. Follow her orders for now. She's initiated the terraforming.
Nearest sphere detected northeast of landing site. Select to activate nearest terraformer.
Perfect. You have activated the terraforming module. There's a lift platform at the base of the tower. You should proceed quickly before Hope realizes something is amiss.
Terraforming module activated. Releasing song stream into the atmosphere. Conversion at 9.2%.
Apart from the spheres, collecting the smaller fuel cells is also essential. They power your pod. Once you have enough, you will be able to jump to the next island. Most of them are spread outside, but some may also remain inside the modules.